Darkman is still one of my favorite movies to this day. I love it. There's been talks of a reboot, but now that these legacy sequels are so popular where we're revisiting things like 20 or 30 years later, is a Darkman sequel something that you'd have interest in today?
That's a good question. I would be very interested in reading the script. Very.